Well, again, it's not fair to the UFC and to Conor McGregor to say, well, let him fight this fighter, let him fight that fighter, but only in boxing. Because, you know, he's a good athlete, Conor McGregor, but he's not a boxer. He's a mixed martial arts guy. So I'm saying, okay, let's test it out. Terence Crawford will do McGregor in the Octagon, and then 3 months later they can do it in the boxing ring. The Octagon would be first, because I don't want them to think that we're playing around. Let the Octagon be first, because Terence Crawford is a really tough dude who has a wrestling background. So it's not like a guy who's like Mayweather, who's just a great boxer, you know, and would be lost pretty much in the Octagon. Crawford would not be lost in the Octagon because he comes from a wrestling background. He is, I think, a world-class wrestler. So let's see. Let them take the challenge. I think it would be massive.
Would you be surprised if Crawford knocks out Conor in the
MMA fight? Yeah, I mean, that's possible. I wouldn't be surprised if Crawford pins McGregor in an MMA fight. I really mean that. I think Crawford's a better wrestler than McGregor is.
You got the blueprint for Habib? Put the blueprint out there for y'all to beat him?
Yeah, we got a blueprint. Talk to Bomac. Bomac got it all figured out.
Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.